Who was the most brutal dictator in history? Many of you guys will think of Hitler. Yes, Hitler was a brutal dictator, but it was actually Mao Zedong. Estimates ranging from 40 to 80 million victims due to starvation, prison labor, and mass executions, which makes him the most brutal dictator in history.